Hello everyone. Topic for today's video is WIFS, that is weekly iron and folic acid supplementation program. As the name depicts, it is a iron folic acid supplementation program started by the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. In this program, iron and folic acid tablets, they are distributed to the adolescents, and here you can see that this blister packing is blue in color. And the iron and folic acid tablets, which is given to the adolescent, is also popularly known as iron ki neeli goli. It's not because of the blue color packaging, it's because of the blue color tablet which is given to the adolescents. As you can see here, that the color of the tablet is blue in color. This basically blue color is given to the tablet to differentiate it from the tablets which are given to pregnant and lactating women, which is usually reddish brown in color. As you can see in this picture, it is either reddish or brown in color. So next thing which you need to know about WIFS is that it is basically a program wherein weekly iron and folic acid supplements in the form of 100 milligram and 500 microgram folic acid tablets are given following fixed day approach of days fixed in a week on which children are given iron and folic acid tablet. Secondly, screening of target groups is done under WIFS. Target groups herein refers to the groups, that is the adolescents who are suffering from anemia. We need to screen adolescents for anemia and to find out those who are suffering from moderate and severe anemia so that timely intervention can be given to them. They can be referred to appropriate health facility. Now, who are the target groups under WIFS? Target groups include school going children, or you can say school going adolescents. Here I want to mention that WIFS program is a program which includes giving iron and folic acid to both boys as well as girls. First thing in context to iron and folic acid that always comes in our mind is that it is for pregnant and lactating women. So don't confuse it with the fact that this goli is also meant for males. That is, adolescent males are also provided this iron and folic acid tablet in schools. So it is given in which schools? It is given in those schools which are government aided or government schools or municipal schools. Second, it is also given in out of school girls in Anganwadi centers. Fine. As I have already told, the composition of this tablet, composition is 100 milligram elemental iron and 500 microgram of folic acid. The composition is same as that of tablet which is given to pregnant and lactating women. So, in short, if we want to describe WIFS, WIFS is basically a program which was launched by MOHFW in order to meet the challenge of high prevalence of anemia in adolescents. It's a big challenge for the government that we have to reduce anemia in adolescents. To take care this challenge, government started WIFS so as to reduce this prevalence in adolescent boys and girls. That's all about WIFS that you need to know. Thank you.